don't believe in voting.
You don't believe in voting. So you just, when was the last time you voted?
By Obama, and I regret it.
Okay. And who would you vote for if you were voting? Yoni Aiken? Why?
Because, you know, I know his father, that's it.
You're voting next week?
No.
Why not?
I want to tell you the truth. How can I help you?
Why not?
Why am I not voting? Because I don't think it's going to make a difference for the community.
Every vote counts.
Whoever is going to be in the system.
No, but who are you going to
vote for?
Are you voting next week?
Yes.
And who are you voting for?
Still confidential.
Okay.
Because a lot of politics and all the chassidus.
But what are your concerns, though?
Everybody's trying to pay everybody personal data.
You're saying, but whoever is the next politician, what do you want them to focus on?
Lower taxes and less tickets, because people can't survive the monthly wages.
And what is the solution to all this double parking that we see over here on 13th Avenue?
You cannot stop that. So basically, you're just giving it businesses and you're just giving people more tickets. That's all about it.
So what is the solution of how to alleviate?
There's no solution.
Well, Mayor Bloomberg had an idea in his term of doing deliveries only either early in the morning or at night. Get the trucks off the road.
It's impossible. There's 5,000 babies being born in this neighborhood. You cannot stop. We need 24-hour services.
Only ask me who I'm voting for, because that's privacy.
Okay, but what are the issues when you go into the voting booth?
The issues while I'm going to vote, first of all, let me explain something. Let me explain something about the hiking. Yoni might be a nice person. He might be a nice person. But we have his father in office, and I don't feel this. Why should two people in the same family have all the politics and everything in our community? Let somebody else have a chance. And I think this EA, obviously this Yeager would be a good choice.
Okay. Thanks. But I'm asking, are you voting next week?
No, I'm not voting.
Yeah, why not?
Because I have no time to go in the bathroom.
The Yeager, I don't know who he is. He's with the teachers unit, they're all liberals. And I think I don't like a liberal.
Are you voting next week?
No.
Why not?
I'm not a registered voter.
Are you voting next week?